Hi friend, today I have discussed regarding what is the difference between crankshaft and camshaft. Crankshaft is a rotational taking the rotational motor convert to the linear motion for the piston rotation. Camshaft oval type system and it will be operate the push rod and valve for timing. And I have showed you the general one a video how to operate the crankshaft and camshaft, through the camshaft how to operate the rocker arm to opening and closing the valve for the piston. After that this will be firing on the system. This is the main difference with the crankshaft and camshaft. Crankshaft is the prime mover.
If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friend. Thank you.